Crochet flower. Today I am doing bee sewing with you how to create scrunchies. I need very little materials and my work up very quickly. I need some yarn. I use a velvet yarn. I also use these hair ties and scissor and hook. So let's get started. We will want to do a slip knot. Now start the row one. I make going a single crochet in turn the hair tail. I make 30 single crochet. Start. 1 single crochet. 2. 3. 9, 10. I make 10 single crochet and continue 20 single crochet. Continue 11, 12. Sen sawarte. I finished from 30 single crochet. To close the line, I make a slip knot. A slip stitch. Now, I make the row 2. I make 2 half double crochet in each stitch. I make 2 chain, 1, 2, and make 2 half double crochet in that chain. 1 and 2 half double crochet in the same stitch and continue One, two. Continue the half double crochet in the stitch until we get the end. I make 2 half double crochet in the end stitch. 1, 2. I finished the row 2. To close the line, I make a slip stitch and I cut the yarn. And I need and turn the yarn in the row. I hope you like this video.